Listen up, I'm Celeste. We should listen less to what other people say is bad about us. If Boris Johnson was a sound, he would be a foghorn. The most powerful political movement for me this year was probably the international climate change marches. People from all sorts of walks of life were actually listening to it and realising that it's the time to do something about it. I think it should be important to everyone, really, because I mean, if we don't do anything about it, then we might not be here for much longer. I find it easier to communicate to a band about like how things to sound rather than when I'm in the studio with a producer. I want this to sound like a piece of glass crashing on the ground. My dream collaboration. Well, I would really like to have written a song with Minnie Riperton. I like Diana Ross too a lot, so that would be cool.